Hey guys, Yannick here, and today let's do another reaction of Jonah. My family react to $1 million lake house. I have a feeling
that Jesse's brother and his family will always see the house. Lake house is pretty cool, by the way. I'm not gonna lie, it's pretty cool. To be honest, it's not the best house, whatever, the favorite one. But, yeah, it's pretty cool. It's lake house, and I like it. It's pretty good. Anyway, little story, guys. I think more like reaction requests, comment, notification, subscribe, and let's start, guys. 3, 2, 1, go.
Hey there, Jay. Zero Pound Materials here. Guys, this is the most ridiculous video I think we've shot. So Nick and I are hanging out in the new house right now with Yenny. We're breaking it in. And nobody knows that I got this house. So what we did was we had Nick's uncle, Jim. It's actually Jim the realtor. We met him when we found that mason jar out there. We were like, yo, Jim, we're going to have you pretend to be Nick's uncle. Nick, didn't you meet Javi up here?
Yeah, I met Sam.
Jumping into the lake off the dock, had some good times.
Uncle Jim.
He's cool, dude. You guys got the same height.
I didn't think I would liked Uncle Jim, but he's kind of cool.
Uncle Jim. So we decided to do this $3,000 scavenger hunt, and the whole time I told everyone this was Uncle Jim's property. We told everyone that Uncle Jim was playing a realtor in the videos, but he is actually the realtor. You guys saw he was showing this house. It was a completely ridiculous circumstance. So throughout the whole competition, it's Uncle Jim's property. And little did everyone know, when we bring him in for water, that we're showing off that this is my house. I decided to buy it with bag money. So enjoy, guys.
I would be careful of the dam. If you're around the dam area, just be clear that it's water. It is falling water. So, and then it looks like our neighbors might be clearing some trees over to the right. So just watch for timber. Other than that,
what they don't know is that Jim is the realtor. And while they're hunting, this is not Jim's property. So guys, they have no idea what they're
hook, line, and sinker, dude. They really have no clue, really.
Yeah, no, I was telling them how you Airbnb this side sometimes.
Oh, really? But yeah, I'll text you when we're finishing up, and then be like, hey, if you guys want some, want drinks or whatever, we'll kind of bring them in, and then and we'll be rolling, and then I'll take the lead.
The fridge is a little empty, dude.
I know. I like that. When you first went in there, you went into the fridge, and we're like,
I figured I might as well act like I own the place. Right.
It was so funny. We watched you through the window walk in, open the fridge.
I know.
And then you grabbed
something,
and then you sat down.
I was like, what am I gonna do? I'm like, I'll go to the fridge and grab something to drink. That's funny.
How did it go?
Pretty good. We got our winning theme right here.
Well, greasy boots? The team of three, actually.
Greasy food?
Yeah, greasy
food. No, that's
boots.
Right. We've got boots.
So, but there might be more stuff, though, scattered. But we can get that. Is it cool we get, water and stuff?
Or? Yeah, that's fine. I just lit a fire, so if you guys want to come in, and I have some sardines and bottles of water.
I hate sardines.
Yeah, let's get you guys paid up in here. Is it cool if everyone comes in and gets water? Yeah, if you guys want water.
I'm back. Jeffrey, any water or anything?
So the hooker saw it. There's some water and stuff in the fridge.
Oh, man.
Do you have bubbles anywhere? Or? Absolutely, right there to the side. Yeah, sorry, my wife, she's been away for the day. She didn't get the water in the fridge for the week, so I've been honoring that.
Jesse. Yeah, I appreciate you letting us do this, man.
Yeah, no problem. I just started a fire because I figured you guys want some chili, so.
Yeah, it's important water, man. It wants water. Where's our winners at?
Nice.
Thanks for letting us do this, man. Appreciate it.
No problem.
Yeah. So, yeah, this is not Nick's Uncle Jim. This is some guy named Jim. Just straight up.
Random. They found me by the waterfall.
No,
Stop.
So wait,
this is your house.
This is my house.
He's telling me his wife you guys when we got here. And then he tells you about this bike on the floor. And then Nick's telling me, I'm like, wow, look how tall that refrigerator is. And he goes, yeah, they remodeled in here.
Yeah, I was like, they remodeled since I've been here.
Everyone thought it was Uncle Jim's property. Craziness. How's the outside, Swift?
I want to go in the hot tub. Catch your family. I only got my skivvies.
You guys are going to get a full house tour on the Jesse Tyler Ridgeway channel. I know this is all, like, we got the lake vibes, we got the walkway. You guys are going to get to see all this in plenty of videos to come. But there is also a whole second house. Completely restored. It's craziness. This is like the banger house. This is like just crazy, awesome, fun stuff. But yeah, this has been a secret for the last bit now. I decided, you know, had the money bag and had the deal.
Hell yeah.
So you're saying when that lake's frozen, we go skating?
Yes.
We pull it off.
And your backstory, the extra backstory elements are like, okay.
You bridge it, we were able to patch it.
Yeah, we patched it. We put some spackle on that crap. Because they're quick. They're used to my tricks. Like, everyone's always on my alert.
I know, your dad
alert,
really
so like,
looked up.
Yeah. And that's what I figured. Even no matter how many times I said, don't look up the address, I knew as soon as I sent out, everyone's going to look up the address.
Right.
See,
well,
like, is this your second house?
Well, yeah, I joked. I made that as a joke. But also,
wait, Jason getting in the hot tub?
Yeah. Hockey's already in.
Oh, nice.
What?
Oh, he's just chilling, dude. He's got the Jets on.
Yeah, that's going to be your first one. You should call them on Monday. Just come out and give you a tutorial.
Yeah, for sure.
And probably clean it.
Yeah, a lot of space here, though.
Yeah. Start filling it up. A lot of decorations. Christmas trees.
Yeah.
It's the Christmas vibe here. It's like the retreat right now.
Yeah, well, is there a little waterfall out here?
There is right over there. That's on the property.
Okay,
yeah. Telling you, Nick. All these boulders, something.
something.
Probably.
You gotta crack them open or something, you know?
You have something that could crack those open?
No. Stick a dynamite, maybe.
You know where to get that?
Yeah.
Oh.
I don't want Jim to hear that, I think, you know.
Yeah.
He might want to try it. I know, that's what I was like, trying to keep it low-key, but...
See, the problem is, too, you got people right across the lake that stare at you all the time.
Yeah, that's fine. I don't think they know. I don't think anyone knows that there's maybe something going on.
Right.
What a life this is.
As your hair gets washed for you, just...
Jesse, it's me, your brother. Congratulations. Congratulations, Jesse.
Jesse, we literally met today. Congratulations on your new house.
Jesse, congratulations.
Yeah, I'm rich, bro. This place is pretty dope. I can't wait to have a banger here. A Regina Squad banger.
Congratulations, Jesse. This house is amazing.
Congratulations, Jesse. You have a beautiful home. I'm so proud of you. Hope you enjoy many beautiful years here. And we want to come back and visit so I can bring George. He'd love to see it.
Unreal. Crazy, guys. Everyone's reaction is like, I think it was mostly shock.
Yeah, I don't think people understood what was going on.
No, even the young boys, dude. I thought the young boys would be hyped, but they're just like,
wait, what?
Like, yo, can we hang? Can we chill? Can we crash here? Miguel had some great reaction. I appreciate everybody's kind of congratulations messages at the end. Thanks for getting that, dude. I think it's a big moment. It was a big purchase, and going from competing, thinking it's some dude's property, all of a sudden, you know, like for my parents, it's your kid's property. And my dad's probably reeling from the GTO too.
Yeah, he's going in major shock.
There was a moment where my dad, I think, was just out looking at the lake while the competition was going on. I think still thinking about like, wow, I got a GTO. So everyone's reaction is great. We didn't even get the intro. Like, that was Jeffrey's girlfriend. That was that random girl here. I wish I had one. But anyway, guys, seriously, thank you guys so much for watching. Nick and I are going to be breaking in the new house, doing some dummy stuff in here.
Can I break open a window?
Break open a window? Or
yeah, like smash.
Like, you mean open?
No, like...
Nah, dude, this is not the house that you do like a freaking psycho thing in. But guys, thank you so much for watching. Drop some likes if you're hyped about this new house. Subscribe if you haven't already, guys. We're moving up in the ranks. We're closing on 5 million subscribers. Are we closing in on that? It's a little bit of a stretch, but we almost have 4.1, though. I don't know what the next video is. It might take us a minute to get settled into here. Nick and I might have a live stream coming at you. That might be the next thing on this channel. And also make sure you subscribe to the Jesse Tyler Ridgeway channel, because there is a full house tour if you have not seen that. But thank you, fam. Thank you to you guys as well. I'm sure you guys got some crazy reactions. I love you, Jesse, to death. And don't forget to keep it rigid and stay lit. What are we doing? What are we getting into, Nick? You trying to play me a pool, bro?
Yeah.
Trying to get your butt whooped, Dad?
Is that a woofy?
It's a subwoofer.
That's a subwoofer? Let's go, Yanny! Another woofy!
Aw, she cute. Like
that. No? What the? Talk up, bro.
Bro, there's no tips on this thing.
Metallic bridge? Dude, it gets more.
No tips.
Is it diamond encrusted?
Oh.
Dude, don't mess with the tip, bro.
I'm keeping this.
What?
This might be worth some money.
Jesus. So, like, are you still living in a Jersey house, or what's going on with that?
What Jersey house?
Oh my, no, you ain't living here, dude. He's like, well, I forgot all about that. Guys, there's still stuff I gotta get from the Jersey home, so I'll be back there soon. We'll see. I don't know. Just figuring all this out. And most importantly, Nobody found anything during the scavenger hunt, bro. So,
yeah.
I know. I don't know if we're going to have a sequel to the scavenger hunt, but Nick and I are about to get tactical. We're about to find out what's actually...
Like a,
excavator? Or like a...
metal detector?
Like a jackhammer?
Yeah.
Yo, if anyone knows what kind of good jackhammer I should get, let me know. For real. Bro, stop with that. Stop with that, dude.
Dude, this might open something.
Dude, stop. You don't even know. You don't even know.
What?
That was pretty good, not gonna lie. That was a 10 out of 10. It's pretty good. Like, yeah, back to it. It was pretty good, not gonna lie. I kind of like the lake house. Lake house was pretty well done. I like how Jesse bought it. It's pretty good. Like, it's pretty well done. Like, look. Also, pretty unfortunate that his parents doesn't know about it. But the only one that doesn't know about it actually is Jeffrey doesn't know about it. So, I kind of wonder if probably, Jesse was like, he almost tells dad that about the Courtney stage. About which, Anyway, so, that was Joe Nuggets right there. Like, that was pretty well done. Like, I love it. 10 out of 10 for this one. It's pretty good. I like it. So, yeah. Anyway, because you guys have any more, like, reaction requests, subscribe for more reactions. Also, subscribe to Joe Nuggets here. Again, like, describe more reactions, and then I'll see you guys later. So I kind of think that I'm guessing Jesse's probably gonna have like some new videos in Lake House. But still, I kind of wonder if there's probably something at Lake House, perhaps, because Jesse keep freaking saying that there's probably something in the Lake House, probably coordinates, probably something. I'm guessing there's probably freaking nothing at Lake House. It's a pretty good tour in Lake House. Well done. But I bet you 2-1 is probably nothing at Lake House. It's just, random stuff. Just furniture and everywhere. New bathrooms pretty lit. So I'm guessing it's probably, bet you 2-1 is probably nothing at Lake House. No bag of money, no coordinates, no nothing in there. Just stuff. Stuff, probably nothing in there. So yeah, it's a pretty good tour. House tour. Well done, Jesse. Well done, you got a new house, man. It's pretty good. Got a house for yourself, boy. It's pretty good. Anyway, that was it, guys. That was Joe Nuggets. Lake House video, obviously. Screw it. I'm gonna call it Lake House video, because why not? Jesse mostly uploading to Lake House videos on our channel. Try to check it out later on. Okay, guys, that was it. That was chilling. That was it. But screw about it right now. But well, again, subscribe for more reactions, and I'll see you guys later. Also, kind of wanted to point that Jesse freaking just said that Jeffrey got a girlfriend. Looks like, for one thing, Jesse almost had a girlfriend with Ashley, which broke up. So I don't know why Jesse said I wish I had a girlfriend, which he already did, but it's not anymore, so sucks. But I'm also gonna want to probably his breakup video, it's probably real or fake. I'm not sure. But whatever case is pretty good. It's pretty good. But that's it, guys. So see you guys. Like, subscribe for more reactions. I'll see you guys later.